Hey guys, this is just a quick video to show you how to move information between WinCC projects. I recently did a project on user archives and how to use them to do recipe management. And what I want to do is take out all the user archive stuff. So we're talking about the actual tags used in the user archive, as well as the definition and the data of the archive, as well as the screen. So I want to take all this out of this project and create just a single WinCC project that only has that in it. So I'm going to close Graphics Designer. And the first thing I'll do is go into my tag management. And I can just right click on a group or on a connection or on the whole thing and export whatever tags. So if I wanted all the tags in this project, then I would just go all the way to the top and do export. If I wanted just the internals, I could do export. But the only tags I really care about are my user archive tags. So I will just right click there and hit export. And I've created a folder called UA export. So this is my UA tag export. I could export it as an Excel workbook or just a text. I'll leave it text and I'll hit export. And it tells me that it exported one group and 9 tags. That looks right. Now the next thing I'll do is I want to go to my user archive and I will just right click and export, and I will call this UA cookies export. And hit export. So one archive with 5 field, that also looks correct. Now on my archive data, I can just highlight this, go to archive data and do save to file, and it's going to export. I'll just call this cookies data export. It's going to save as a CSV file, and I'll hit export. So we've got our tags, we've got our user archive definition, we've got our data. And then finally, what I'll do is I need to get the PDL. So I'm going to open File Explorer and I'm going to go to the project. I am going to go to the Grax folder and the user archive PDL. There's my kind of screenshot there. I'm just going to copy that screen and I'll put it in this folder. So this is really all I need to duplicate my user archive functionality in a brand new project. Now that I've got all my data, I am just going to create a new project and I'll just make it a single user project and I will just call this WinCCGURU User Archives, and I'll just save it in the regular project directory and I'll hit create. It'll close this project and open the new one, and we now have our new project. So all I have to do is first I'm going to open tag management. I'll highlight internal tags and under the edit menu, I'll do import. And there's my UA tag export. I'm going to hit import. It created a new group through my tags in there. So there's my user archive. There's all my tags. So far, so good. Now we'll go to user archives and we'll do import under the edit. And here's my cookies export. That's the definition of my archive. And I'll choose import. It created my archives and the fields. We'll click OK. And there's my cookies. Now, of course, we don't have our data. So what we need to do is right click here and we need to load from file. There's my cookies data export CSV. We'll hit import. So there's my data for this. And then finally, I'm going to take the PDL document. I'm going to copy this. I'll hit Control C. And then I will go to the public document section where my WinCC projects are. Here's WinCCGURU User Archives. I'll go to my Grax folder. Right click, paste this in there. There's User Archives. And then if we hit Graphics Designer, there's my screen. So I'm just going to open this real quick. All right, so there's the screen. If I double click this, it does see my cookies archive. I'll save this and let's just make sure everything works. So I'll go to computer and I'll right click, go to startup, and I want to enable user archive. Click OK. And then I'll right click on my user archives page. This is my start picture and I can just go to runtime. So here we are in runtime. I'm just going to check out that this works. I'll select chocolate, hit download to process. It does work. I will make a change and hit upload. Okay, so this all works. So this project is good to go. What I'm going to do now is I will archive this project, and for members of this channel who have signed up, you'll be able to download this project and have a working demo of user archives. Now you can do what I have shown you basically in any of the Configuration Studio editors. So here we are in alarm logging. You do have the import export there. Same thing, you can export different areas or you could export the whole thing. We could also do the same thing in tag logging. So it's a great trick if you need to reproduce functionality in other projects. It's as simple as importing and exporting files, or in the case of graphics, just moving graphics over. So if you learned something here, if you found this useful, I would appreciate if you would subscribe to my channel, like this video, share these videos in my channel with colleagues who could benefit from some free WinCC training. Thanks for watching.